Many times I'm asked by patients, will this hurt? Will doing an egg retrieval hurt? Because there's no doubt that some places you do an egg retrieval, it does hurt. And I think it's extremely important to do it correctly, to do it carefully, to do it gently. And so I've taught many physicians over the years how to do the retrieval, where to place the needle so that it minimizes the discomfort. And in my experience, I probably have about 95% of patients that have no discomfort at all after an egg retrieval. And that's very important to me. I want to minimize the overall discomfort that goes along with being infertile and having to do infertility treatment. Pre-treatment, that is what you do before you start the actual stimulation cycle, is so essential. If you do the right type of pre-treatment, the chance that your cycle is going to be successful is much higher. What pre-treatment does is it causes all of the eggs to grow to a stage and to be ready to take off. And so we do pre-treatment, and then we start stimulation. And then there are many follicles, many eggs that are ready to start the process. So it's essential that you get the right pre-treatment with the right medications for the right length of time.